printer only prints one page? Here are four ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research trying to find the working solutions for you. This way you can stay connected with us and get quick help with your future tech issues. Now, let's get started. Method 1. Before moving on to more difficult solutions, first you should review the print settings. This will eliminate the possibility of an error in the print job. Make sure that the Print All Pages option is selected in the Print Layout options. If a range is selected in the settings, then only the pages in the range will be printed. Method 2. If you created a Word document in Word 2003 or 2007 format, you might not be able to print the document if you have a fairly new printer. This may be partially because the new printers do not support the older formatting options available in the older versions of the MS Office productivity suite. To fix this, open the document using a newer version of MS Word. Click on File and select Save As. Select a newer file extension, preferably .docx, and save the file in a different location. Now attempt to print this file. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 3. Another thing you can try is printing as PDF first and seeing if all the pages are printed in the PDF document. This solution involves converting the file to PDF format before printing. All the formatting made to a document is preserved in the PDF format, hence there should be less or no difficulty while printing the document. Open the document on Word and press Ctrl plus P keys. Change the printer to Microsoft Print to PDF and click on Print. Now open the PDF using any PDF reader and print it. Method 4. The next thing you can do is disable the Collate option. If you're printing from MS Word, you will find the Collate option in the print settings. Simply change the option to uncollated in order to print all the pages. You may have to arrange the pages manually once the printing job completes, but at least you will have all of them printed. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quicker solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group, where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.